Hi folks, it's me, it's CrumbleChris. We're back for another episode of WARBORN. This is episode number 9. Let's jump right into it. Sam! There wasn't any inhibitor left. What? You've got to be kidding. After all that, there wasn't even any dusk inhibitor. Sorry, Luella. I was sure there would still be some there. Asked my cartoon. It's alright, Sam. Nothing about this is alright. You're dying! We're running out of time. There's only one other place that definitely has dusk inhibitor. But that's the last place I want to go. Where are we going? Oh, we got terminal velocity. I don't know what that means. Allied unit attack skills used a maximum range deal an additional 10%. Wow. Ooh, okay. You get quite a bit when overdrive is available. Ruen. Am decides to make a risky move in order to save Luella. Lots of verses, which means we passed. We're going to have to go to the research facility in Ruen, where dusk therapy was developed. It's the only place I know of that will have dusk inhibitor for sure. Ruen, isn't that a Nethalis colony? I was stationed there during the Sovereign War, working as a variable armor technician. It's where I met your parents. Of course, at the time we all just thought it was a normal military base. We didn't know what dusk was. I'm still wanted by the Nethalis for taking the deity with me when I fled the military. They'll attack us as soon as we try to gain entry. Which means we're going to have to enter the colony by force. The fastest route to the facility is through the Sector 9 residential and agricultural area. Please. If I take the deity, I can clear a path. In your condition, not happening. I'll allow you to take command, but there's no way you're setting foot off the ship, Luella. Ooh, my hair needs something. Trimming, probably. Ooh, I've got 7 units.
Attention, all Nethalis forces staged in Sector 9. Ruen, Ruen is under attack. Variable armor pilots prepared to defend the colony from Nomad. The traitor, Samuel Matthews, is to be captured. Alive!
Okay, let's see what we can do. That is a serpent. I've never seen this one before. There's one go there. 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 Be there. Okay, so let's put him in there. Let's see what they do. Damn it. Bye bye. He's gone. I think I'm getting better at this. I'm not sure. What they do. They're going to attack. We know they're going to attack, I think, but they're going to go for the. Yeah. That's annoying. We're going to try and take out the sniper. And then he'll come along and do the same. No, he's going to go after him. Him out. Prepare him. Bye bye. Well, not bye bye, but we'll be in a second. It's all gone. Oh, that kills him. That's perfect. We're taking down by half. Put in there. And see what they do. He's going to attack him, which shouldn't do much damage. Weakened, okay, I can live with that. Oh no! Don't like that. That takes him out, which means we can take that one over. And down. Takes him out. Prepare him. Now I think I'll take another Pathfinder. See what they do. I do not like the fact he's got that. That's not that bad. See what they do. Then we've got him to move. We'll try to move straight there. And he will use Saboteur Blades and then take him out. Down there. He can have his armor recharged. Go with another Pathfinder there. What worries me is we've got the rocket launcher ones. Yeah, I thought that was going to happen. We need to take him out. Helps a little bit. Takes out sniper. We're going to take out the cannon. I don't think that helps me particularly. Look, no. He's gone, so I've just got the cannon, but the cannon is going to come after my sniper, which is an A4 help, so that's fine. Fine, I can live with that. I can live with that too. Okay. Kills him. And what I want to do... taking down by half. That takes him out. I can't overtake it. Okay. I'll find a... So, if you don't know, I am playing this game on my Xbox 4. You're an idiot if you put something in there. Hmm. Oh, he is. It's only a minor thing. Bang. Bye bye. Well, not bye bye yet, but you will be. No, you're bye bye. Now I can use you to go here. You know what? Bye bye. Okay, let's see what troops we're going to get. I reckon we get a havoc here. And a pathfinder. Oh, we can't. That's it. Let's see what they do. It means we'll have captured that. take this one out, and then we'll move across to take the others. What's over there? Anything we can capture over there? I don't think there is. Bye. So I think, with him gone, you back up to full health. See what they do. Armor up. That makes him weak. Should mean that takes him down a little bit. I'm not going to kill him, but he can't kill us either, I don't think. He's dead. Perfect. So folks, we've been going at this one for half an hour, but I think we're going to win. It's taking us longer than I thought. Bit of Pathfinder. Thought this might happen. But that takes him out. I think that's going to be the only one that he kills. Might be. What's his status? He's at 1,000, he's at 1,000. I'm nearly dead now. You're dead. Next move is to lay down some damage on this guy. It's going to sacrifice this one. Okay. Pick him up there. Pathfinder. Let's see what they do. They're gonna use that to take me out. That's fine. That's fine. He's dead. I like this. This is kind of starting to make sense. the right thing always helps. He's down to half health, and he's weakened. He's over there now. Okay, he's up there. Okay, so he's dead. I've only got three more left. He's gonna go after him. Thank you for your service. He's gonna back him up, and then he's gonna come round and shoot one of the others. So, folks. This is interesting. I'm really enjoying this. Bye bye. Well, not bye bye, but armor down. That helps me. Takes him down a lot more. I killed him. I should have used my sniper to kill him. For him, thank you, Mr. Sniper. You go there. What they do. Now he can move off so he can get reinforcements. But he might not do that. No, he hasn't. And that's episode 9 done. Let's see what score we get. What score will we get? We couldn't stop them. I'm contacting Admiral Irving to request reinforcements. Now's our chance. Before they regroup, let's send our ground forces to search for the dusk inhibitor. There you go, folks. What score did we get? S. That's not good. Okay, that's it. I hope you had fun. Remember, you can like, share, and subscribe. Make sure you contact me on social media. My Twitter is @way2crumbly. My website is crumblechris.com. And if you really want to support me, you can do so by going to patreon.com/crumblechris. So folks, that's it for now. I'll see you next time. Stay safe.